I just finished filming the look I'm wearing right now, except this is look I'm wearing right now is the second part of the look. I filmed a day to night tutorial using all Wet n Wild shadows, so they're all really affordable drugstore shadows, and I kind of formatted the way I did the tutorial a little bit, so let me know if you like this way better than the and my previous tutorials, if you've seen any of them. So I really hope that you guys enjoy this. I really love day to night looks, and I thought that I would do the one, and I really do love these shadows, so I hope everybody enjoys this. Bye.